Hi, my name's Ryan. Today at Scottsdale RV, we're proud to present to you a 2000 Country Coach. We're going to start right at the back corner here. Nice feature on these Country Coaches. Easy to access fuel filter, fuel water separator, air filter reminder, engine oil fills back here as well. Nice and easy to access. Right beside that, we've got your hydronic heat, your Webasto system. You got your power cord reel, all bundles up right in here. 22.5-inch aluminum wheels, nice, beautiful, luxurious full body paint throughout the coach. Dual pane windows, couple window awnings. You've got a zippy patio awning. Large propane tank and fill. You've got a pass-through storage with the slide-out tray. Comes out one side from this guy. Another full passenger storage, half slide out tray, slides out to the passenger side of the coach. You got Bose surround sound speakers, Bose exterior speakers right here. Another carpeted passenger storage bay. Battery center. Both of these are on slide out trays. You got a few breakers here, domestic breaker, your slide out rear breaker, your chassis breaker. Get your chassis battery disconnect right here. You got your, once again, 22.5-inch aluminum wheels, brand new front tires. You got power and heated mirrors. You got a plexiglass front protective shield. You have to disconnect it to pull the generator out. So we've got the little Allen key disconnected right now, but you've got your own end 12,500 watt quiet diesel generator on a power slide-out tray. You slide the generator out in this front compartment right here. You've also got windshield washer fluid storage, fuse panel right in here with breakers. As we walk around here, once again, large slide awning with window awning built in, another window awning at the back of the coach. The other side, the carpeted slide or pass-through storage. Another pass-through storage right here. You got your washer dryer vent. Pass-through storage, slide-out tray on the other side. You got your filtered water canister located there. Water station. You got your drain valve, black tank flush. You got an outside shower right here. Back of your water heater. You got your 50 amp power cord. You got your cable and TV outside connections right here. Side radiator for the large cat turbo diesel engine. Rear ladder, backup monitor color. And right here we've got our Caterpillar C12 engine. Well, that wraps up the outside. Let's head inside and check out the rest of this coach. Inside of this 2000 Country Coach Affinity, one slide. We're going to start right up in the captain's area, then we're going to move above the captain's area. Get a nice leather seat for the captain, power mirrors, a map light, battery boost, curb lights, panel lights, driving lights, fog lights, and flood lights. You've got a three-stage Jake brake control, so you've got low, medium, and high. Your ICC flasher, Allison six-speed transmission. Cruise control is turned on here. You can resume it and set with those two switches. Spotlight controls here. Your air park brakes down here. Headlamp switch. Turn signals are on the steering wheel. Air horn. Right here you've got your speech, mute and reset. Step cover. Recirculating fan for the AC. And your passenger AC control. Here's your actual dash AC. You got a CB radio, hydraulic slide control, overhead fan switch. You've got your in-dash AV system right here. As you can see, you've got your color backup monitor on. Passenger AC control. As we move up top here, you've got a bunch of voltmeter readings. You've got your central hydronic heat for the galley fan in the living room. Air computerized leveling system. Power drape switches for the driver and the passenger. your Onan quiet diesel 12,500 watt quiet diesel generator with 849 hours on it. Start and stop right here. It also gives you a temp, oil pressure, and your voltmeter on the generator. Hard interface, charger, and inverter. Right here on your monitor panel, you've got your house battery disconnect, your gray water level, your black water level, fresh water drain, fresh water fill, fresh water level, LP gas level, water pump on and off. You can mute and reset the speech right here as well. Engine block heater, and your air tank water purge. You've got your AC control right here. We're gonna spin around. Passenger seat is leather as well. It's got a power foot rest on it. You got a nice leather J-Lounge couch on the passenger side, carpeted valances, day-night shades. Right here you've got your Panasonic 8-disc CD changer, your switch box. TV is already upgraded to get the digital TV signal. Sony DVD player. You've got a Bose surround sound system located here. Panasonic living room TV, and you see your Bose surround sound speakers. Beautiful carpet in this coach, as well as real ceramic tile. Fabric couch on the driver's side. Solid surface countertops in the kitchen with a pull-out cutting board. Recessed burners, two burner. Convection microwave. You've got removable sink covers. One piece sink. Above here you've got a nice china cabinet. Freestanding dinette, solid surface countertop as well. Solid surface countertop ledge right here. Once again you've got your ceramic tile. Fantastic vent with wood accent trim. Washer dryer combo. Right here. And across from that, you've got your double door fridge with built-in ice maker. Plenty of space. As we walk into the bath area, you've got your privacy door to separate. Immediately when you walk in, you've got your luxurious glass shower. As well as you've got your vanity station with a nice large medicine cabinet. Behind us, you've got your private water closet. And plenty of storage in here. Closet storage. You've got your built-in ironing board as well as your dinette table extension, leaf extension. Going to the bedroom. You've got a bedroom TV, once again carpeted with wood accented valances, queen size bed. You've got a bedroom radio right here. And on the other side, over here, you've got all your light controls. You've got your heat controls right here as well, and your bedroom hydronic heat control. You can start and stop the generator right from there, nice and easy. Well, that wraps up our video tour of this 2000 Country Coach Affinity. We hope you enjoyed it. We hope to hear from you soon. We're gonna do another quick walkthrough so you can see the rest of the coach again. Thanks.